What's happening, friends? Don here with Trotec Laser Hacks. Today we're going to look at some tips and tricks focused on improving your laser skills. Let's get started.
Today, we have a super inventive solution for engraving oddly shaped products on your laser, particularly at low volume. Believe it or not, this laser hack uses a small tray of sand to allow for simple positioning and alignment of irregularly shaped items. Simply place the tray of sand into your laser, being careful not to spill, and place your item or items into the sand, and use a level to ensure your engraving surface is as uniformly flat as possible. You can then focus your laser as you would on any part, using the red dot pointer to position your graphic. Also worth noting, if you don't have clean sand available, a tray of dry rice or popcorn kernels will work just as well. This process is particularly well suited to prototyping and single product runs, potentially saving you the considerable time and effort required to figure out how best to set up your part and hold it in place. All manner of oddly shaped items can be laser processed using this simple but effective technique. I hope you'll try it out.
Thank you so much for watching, and a huge thanks to Dave Stevens and our friends at Trotec Laser USA. You can find a link to them in the description below. Stay tuned for more hacks in the future.